In this video, we have been given a square. Suppose A, B, C, D. And suppose this point is P and this point is Q. Then AP, it is 5, and CQ, it is 4. Then we have to find area of the square. So ABCD, it is a square. That means this angle, it will be 90 degree. And suppose this angle is alpha, then this angle is 90 degree. So this angle, it will be 90 degree minus alpha, suppose beta. So it will be beta. And again this angle, it will be 90 degree minus beta. That will be alpha. And this angle is 90 degree. So this angle, it will be 90 degree minus alpha. That will be beta. So in triangle A, B, P and triangle B, C, Q, we have angle ABP is equal to angle BCQ, that is beta, and angle BAP, it is equal to angle CBQ, that is alpha, and ABCD, it is a square. So AB, it will be equal to BC. AB, it is equal to BC. So by angle, side angle congruency, triangle ABP, it will be congruent to triangle BCQ, and these two triangles are congruent. That means BP, it will be equal to CQ. And CQ, it is 4. So BP, it will be also 4. And now in triangle ABP, we have angle APB is equal to 90 degree. So AB square, it will be equal to AP square plus BP square. By Pythagoras theorem, and AB square, it is equal to AP is 5 square plus BP is 4 square, and AB square, it is equal to 25 plus 16, and AB square, it is equal to 41. So AB, it will be equal to plus minus a square root of 41. And AB, it is length, so it should be positive. That means AB, it will be equal to a square root of 41. AB, it is a square root of 41. And now area of a square ABCD, it will be equal to side a square, and side length is a square root of 41. It is a square root of 41 a square, that will be equal to 41. So it is 41.